Right, we need to get our financial situation in check. Or we deliver the contract of sale, which is here for some reason, to our uncle. Honestly, I think we should have I was almost about to say our legion. But yeah. We're going to send our ships back home to deliver it. So let's have them all. Let's call them number one and let's send them home to the old world where they will fight if it comes to that. And we need a few more worker bees out on this island, so we shall provide. I believe the hospital over here doesn't reach down there. No, it does not. So these people will basically die. But we really need to do something about this quick-ish. So let's have a look at our industries. I don't know if that actually helps or anything. I'm probably underutilizing trade really hard as a source of income. She just wants weapons and fried palatines, and I don't have rights to trade with anyone else, really. I don't see anything that they might want. Soap and potatoes, schnapps, grain, work clothes, fur coats. Clay, grain, fish, iron. Well, she wants a lot of things these days, little lady.
The epidemic left buildings abandoned.
Yeah, I know. Should maybe send a bunch of this over here. Do we have potatoes somewhere? A lot of them. Why do we have a rum request out here? I do not have a firm grasp on my trade, really. I'm probably being super inefficient. Yeah, I want rum. Let's sell some of these. Because why not? Have more than we need. Can sell some of this as well. I doubt it's going to be bought, but why not, right? We need a bit more steady income. It's going up for some reason. This fluctuates so hard, I do not understand why, how, what the reasons are. Why is this going up? And at this rate too. Right, let's figure out how we can build some glasses for these people. So more people move in and we get more money. How do we build this? So we have zero on this island and zero on this. Did I not build these?
Your people are starting to get sick.
Am I being a silly filly? Copper? Apparently, I did not build these. Must have dreamt it. So let's follow our dreams and build these things now. And you need a warehouse. Sure. You shall have your own warehouse. Own personal warehouse. There you go. Not like we need money or anything. Okay, so the zinc mine. Is it this? Yeah, it's this. I don't know how this escaped me. I thought I had taken care of all of this. But alas, I was mistaken. Sorely mistaken. So all of this is being built now, so I can get some brass smeltery going over here, for which we do not have enough steel. But we can place the blueprint, and so we shall. We don't need this. But we can also have a spectacle factory here, which is probably going to be a bit problematic because they're not going to get enough resources. Ugh, the world around 1800 was not as easy as it might have been.
Your people are healthy again.
Life was tough back then. Still is, to a degree. So the steamships have to wait, especially since these also need brass, of course. And, oh god, they cost 1,800 maintenance. How much should these cost in maintenance? 1,000. I probably shouldn't build the... Well, I haven't built them. So it's okay. People are very unhappy. Engineers are super unhappy. Which is probably why I'm tanking so hard in our happiness, in our income department here. Why do you need bikes? Or watches? Where am I ever going to get all this stuff? Really? I think it's also time to kind of let go a little bit of the quality here because it's not as fun to play it if everything is kind of slow to a crawl all the time. But we'll figure it out. What do you need? Kolchak. We can't produce this here. No way, no how. Okay, let's take care of the glasses first, because that is something that we can kind of provide. So let's have the brass smeltery. And once that gets good and going, we shall build the spectacle factory. And hope that we are creating enough resources here.
We lack the requisite material.
And you guys are overproducing bread. Alright. My economy is completely in shambles, to be quite honest.
It's a surprise inspection.
I feel like if I take anything away now, it's going to end up being too little in the future. And what's going on with Schnapps Island? Why are we low on Schnapps? What's happening here? Why are we selling Schnapps? Are we crazy? Are we entirely insane now? We need all of the Schnapps for ourselves. Okay, I would love to catch the rascals if the game were to... There we go. Okay, it doesn't tell us who we're... Wild animal... Okay. Let's find some wild animals running around the farmer residences. And see if we can't catch them. These don't look all that wild to me. Anyone see... anything wild? Maybe?
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
No, nothing wild?
Are starting to get sick.
I see nothing wild. Okay. Mr. Quest, where shall we go? It doesn't tell us. Like, probably near the farmer's residence. All these are farmers. And these are the residences.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
And there's nothing running around here that I can see that resembles a wild animal. I don't believe I have any more houses anywhere else.
There we are. All better.
Starting to get sick.
Well, your ship has returned from its voyage. That was an amazing quest.
A competitor's island is under siege.
Which we didn't get to do. Oh well. Right, so how...
This is turning into a revolution.
What the hell?
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Okay, things are getting really bad now.
We earned this.
Where's my police force? Yeah? It clicks on the wrong buildings every time. Where was the police? I know I put some police down here somewhere. This? No, that's the town hall. This? Yeah, this is the police station. Why does this... I think the game has... Why does the police station have volunteer nurses? What is this?
Your people are healthy again.
Well, this is what a crashing economy looks like. Let's get my fleet and transport all this stuff to where it belongs, so maybe we can just win the campaign and look to greener pastures. Because boy did I screw up here, apparently. I like this Soviet style music in the background though. Look at them. They're on strike. I wonder why. What's happening? Why are you so angry, everyone? Riot active. Okay, I fear that the riot is probably just going to destroy a few buildings here and there.
Your ship has returned from its
voyage. I still don't understand what the hell this city is doing. Okay, hey you, you know what? You got a new mission there. Take this down to our uncle. And if something bad happens, then okay. But we need to kind of run the clock here. Oh boy. It's looking really bad for us. Oh no. I think it's really difficult to play something like this well on the first go, and this is my first go, because you don't think to kind of carve the islands in functional pieces. So I kind of just built and grew and never really gave it much thought in terms of how sensible things are or not. There you go. Let's see what happens. What happens before we go bankrupt? Oh boy.
What do you do here at the family crypt, Edvard? Do you vaunt your betrayal?
What are you talking about, child? Only words between brothers, that's all.
Liar! You are the picture of regret.
From the moment I saw you, I knew it meant trouble.
Enough! It was you who sold prosperity for the Perforians. You forged father's signature. You sentenced him to death. But now, the sentence is on you. Uncle.
I knew this would happen. I was just saying to your father, I'll never come up to him. Not even having sacrificed it all. He never understood the pain of my life in his shadow.
You don't understand pain. Real pain.
I can't be scared. No more than I am already. The Parforians are pure evil. I thought I had control of this frightful arrangement, but when they murdered Samuel, I realized a day would come that they came for me, too. The day they purge this decaying empire with fire and flame.
But another tiresome prophet of doom, Archie. How dreary.
Lo and behold, Her Majesty. Finally, I become worthy of her notice.
Well, momentarily at least. Mr. Edvard Good, you are to be placed under house arrest in Bright Sands until the time of your trial.
Yes, guilty as charged.
And your guilt shall long outlive you, Uncle. Look what you've done to our family.
There will be punishment. But Edvard has suffered from the days.
Okay, my plan did not pay off.
As savior in the new world, Her Majesty agrees that you should host this prestigious trial.
Oh, okay.
Once built, your court of justice shall inaugurate a new era of peace and prosperity for Empire.
Okay, I'm supposed to build a court and hold the trial.
I will indulge not one of the thousand apologies I presume he has ready.
But currently we're kind of dying financially. So that's all looking quite bad. Quite bad. And I really don't have all that much of an idea what to do about it. So, yeah. Let's enjoy this failure of mine, where I probably just completely overbuilt everything, so my maintenance is just completely eating into any sort of profit I'm making, which is likely not all that much anyway to begin with, because it's just income from houses. And people are not happy with me currently. As you can see by all this rioting down here. Though apparently the riot intensity is dwindling slowly but surely. So maybe we're going to survive it yet. Let's see how it turns out.